In this short video, I'll show you on how to link your S4HANA system with Nuxeo via AquiLink. First of all, in SAP, we go to transaction 080. In OAC0, we go to change and create a new content repository. We name it ZN for the link to Nuxeo. And we will have archive link to Nuxeo. So the archive link document area is chosen. We can choose also attachment and DMS. Content server is the storage type. And for an S4HANA system, we have the latest version 2021. We take the protocol 4.7. You take your server. Port number is 3000. And the script always starts with SAP HTTP, uppercase HTTP, and then you name the link as you like. For example, in our case, we take ARQI and RL for archive link. This information must be available in the config file before. We press save, and now we can do a test of the connection. So this information says ZN does not exist up to now. That's correct, but we could ping already the Nuxeo server. Now let's go to the CS admin. In CS admin, we can do the whole configuration from SAP. So the CN repository now will be created on the Nuxeo site. And that was successful. We check also the certificates. And currently there's no certificate, so we send a certificate to Nuxeo. Now let's have a look on the Nuxeo site, what has happened there. And we have to activate, because you see it's not active currently. We have to activate on the Nuxeo site. So on the Nuxeo site, we have the workspaces. One space is here for the administration. And we see that there was the ARQI-RL ZN folder created automatically right now. And here we have the information for the content repository, as well as the information here for our certificate. So when we go to the change mode, we can activate here the certificate, and we are done on the side of Nuxeo. Now, when we refresh here the SAP, we will see that now the certificate has been activated. And that's why we are done now already on the SAP side. So we created this here. We have the ping, the connection is correct. We have a certificate, as well as we have here the information on the product and the version running on the Nuxeo site connected via our AquiLink product from AquiPro.